Zechariah chapter 9, verse 7. And I will take away his blood out of his mouth, and his abomination from between his teeth. But he that remaineth, even he, shall be for our God. He shall be as a governor in Judah, and Ekron as a Jebusite. Close your eyes. Shout this prayer point loud and clear. Say, I withdraw any case fight against me at the evil court in the name of Jesus. I withdraw any case fight against me at any evil court in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You are welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV, a TV station that will teach you how to interpret your dreams with warfare prayers. If you are just joining this program very, very first time, you are most welcome to the Dream Interpretation Arena. Today, we are looking on a topic called Dream About Rotten Teeth. Dream About Rotten Teeth. Have you ever had any rotten teeth before? Or have you ever experienced somebody or your close friend or your loved one had a rotten teeth? Teeth is very important in our body system. We use teeth to eat. We use teeth to grind. Praise the living Jesus. So when you are dreaming about rotten teeth, then we are talking about so many things. A rotten teeth can be a sign of loss. A rotten teeth can be a sign of health problem. A rotten teeth can be a sign of losing power. A rotten teeth can be a sign of depression. When you are losing teeth in the dream, or you're a rotten teeth, a teeth is being rotten. If you are in an organization and you have been dreaming about rotten teeth, it means that your boss no longer appreciates your service again. A rotten teeth can bring disgrace, shame, and mockery. A rotten teeth can make you to lose so many good friends, so many good people, important people. When you are a public figure, when you are a public speaker, and you are dreaming about rotten teeth, automatically, you are going to be saying things that does not have any meaningful in the sight of your audience. I pray, may your words hold power in the name of Jesus. When we are also talking about rotten things in a dream, we can also talk about a life of no helper. A rotten teeth in a dream can also mean that you have no strength. You have no ability again. When you're talking about rotten teeth, it means that you have that spirit of anger. Spirit of anger is found in you. Spirit of resentment is found in you. Bitterness is found in you. When your teeth is being rotten, it can also mean that somebody's lifespan is very short. A rotten teeth. Somebody's lifespan is very short. And when you're also dreaming about rotten teeth, it can also mean sickness. Praise the living Jesus. So when you are dreaming about rotten teeth, it can also mean that you are saying some careless word. Saying some word carelessly without even knowing the gravity of those words. So that's a rotten teeth. A rotten teeth can also mean that you are too judgmental as a person, as a child of God. You are too judgmental. Any small thing, you'll be judgmental. This is it. That's a rotten teeth. A rotten teeth can also come as a form of jealousy. If you are a Christian and you are having that jealousy, you need to break away from that jealousy. It's not a good woman. Praise the living Jesus. Dream about rotten teeth are very scary to some people. No beautiful lady ever pray for her to have a rotten teeth. Praise the living Jesus. Dreams about rotten teeth have some symbolic meaning. When you dream about rotten teeth, the first thing that comes to your mind is how strong are your teeth. Dream about teeth decaying could also tell you to remove your mind on things that are bothering your mind. when you are dreaming about things that are, you are dreaming about teeth decaying, remove your mind from some certain things that is bothering your mind. What is that thing that is bothering your mind as a child of God? Remove your mind from it, and the Lord will take control in Jesus' name. That is to some people. And also, teeth, as we say, is used for smiling, it's used for talking and eating. If you find out that the teeth is decayed, you have lost a sense of expression. We have white teeth, yellow teeth, we have chocolate teeth. If you have a white teeth, it indicates growth, power, and good health. When you are having a white teeth. So when you are losing your teeth in the dream, it means you are gradually losing something very important to you. You are losing your teeth. Praise the living Jesus. Because if a teeth decaying or a rotten teeth means that you are losing your teeth. You are missing, you are losing your destiny. The blessings of God, it means that the blessing of God in your life is fading away. Your position is fading away. And your position and your life investment is fading away. If your partner has a rotten teeth, it means you have lost the sense of attractiveness. Your partner have a rotten teeth. It means that partner is no longer appealing to you. Perhaps your partner is not the same as he or she was a few years ago. If you are having a teeth decay, it means that you will start losing the love, trust, and care of others. When your teeth are decaying in the dream, in some cases, it means that you will begin to say some things that will put you into troubles. Many people are into this case. You have been saying things, many things that have put you into trouble, that have made you to land in police case. That is rotten teeth. It tells you that you need to know whatever you are saying before you put you to trouble. Praise the living Jesus. Many women loses their relationship, loses their marriage due to this particular dream. I pray, may you never lose your relationship and marriage in the name of Jesus Christ. So when you are dreaming about broken teeth, a broken teeth means anger. It means you have no strength. It can also represent sickness. When you are fixing your rotten teeth, it means that you are trying to correct some certain things in your life that is disgusting, that is not bringing God's glory in your life, that is not bringing people to come with you, that's not attracting good people to you. Praise the living. When you are brushing your teeth, it means that you are trying to build your reputation. You are trying to build your self-image. You are trying to make people to see the way God is seeing you. Praise the living Jesus. So when you are seeing wound in your teeth, it means that you are going to experience sickness, serious sickness. You have to pray against sickness. When you are seeing family with rotten teeth, it means that family have lost. They have lost their power. That family have lost their inheritance in Christ Jesus. When your families are having rotten teeth, it means that your family have no power again. They have no authority again. Something that is very peculiar, something good that God has deposited in that family has been taken away. Everything the enemy have changed it to shame and disgrace. I pray for you. Any shame and disgrace in your family shall be over in the name of Jesus Christ. So in some cases whereby you are seeing other people with rotten teeth, it tells you that person you are seeing is facing a lot of problem, that you need to intercede and help that person out from that situation. So that dream is being shown to you for you to pray for that person. Praise the living Jesus. When you are seeing hole in your teeth, it means a spirit of death. Praise the living Jesus. So when you are seeing your teeth shaking, it means that you are having health problems. You see, you are going to lose some certain things you have invested of yourself, your time upon. And it means that a teeth shaking means that you are going to lose that relationship and marriage. Praise the living Jesus. When you discover that your front teeth is removed, it then indicates shame, disgrace, and mockery, and weeping. It means that the enemy is planning evil. They are trying to make sure that you cry, you shed tears. Praise the living Jesus. When you are seeing new things, it means that problem is giving way for new opportunities, new glory in your life, a new image in your life. Praise the living Jesus. I pray that the Lord will help you. If you have been finding rotten teeth today, the Lord will build your reputation in Jesus' name. So if you are dreaming about rotten teeth, what do you do? What do you do when you are finding yourself with rotten teeth? Be a friend of Jesus. Draw closer to God. Repent from every known sins ask God to rebuild your reputation. Then learn to be contented in life. The instruction is to embark on 3 days fasting and prayers and pray for God to guide your heart. Guide your heart diligently. Praise the living Jesus. Close your eyes. Take this prayer point loud and clear. Oh Lord, remove the yoke of shame and disgrace in my life. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, remove the yoke of shame and disgrace in my life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, oh Lord, my Father, rebuild my self-confidence in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, rebuild my self-confidence in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, oh Lord, take away the spirit of lying from my heart in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. If you are taking that prayer, congratulations. The Lord will heal you and your situation in Jesus' name. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.